organize and identify organisms. Binomial nomenclature is a system used all around the world. This provides standard communications among scientists in different locations. Carlinaeus fathered this system of naming living organisms. Taxonomy groups living things into hierarchies according to similarities.
Domain's the biggest taxon, and there are three. Archaea and eubacteria.
Science, we need a system to organize and identify organisms. Binomial nomenclature is a system used all around the world. Domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species, of the eight taxons of taxonomy. Domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species.
Binomial nomenclature.